for things.
It was just not the same.
Well, all right.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Light him up.
No matter how well you plan, Rook, things can go sideways on you fast. A couple years back, I'm out with my old partner, Danny. It was late in the evening. We just stopped to get some milkshakes, and we're heading back up towards Kootenai Ridge when this truck goes flying past. 9 times out of 10, you look the other way. But Danny was a stickler for the rules, so we flip around and we pull him over about a half a mile later. Danny says he's just gonna give him a warning, so I sit back in the car, sucking on that milkshake, and the goddamn straw gets clogged up. So I'm messing with that when I hear two pops, and everything glows real slow, and I look up, and the car's peeling out. I scramble around, dumping chocolate all over everything, and grab my weapon, and I just start firing. I don't think I hit a goddamn thing. And then I hear him choking. He's down on the ground trying to hold his chest together, and I scream in the radio for an ambulance. They got there about 5 minutes after he passed. Hey, what's up, Brooke?
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Oh, God. How's it going?
Back in the day, the Beauchamp clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower Trailer Park. All there is now is Sharky and his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
I was like, no emergency or anything yet. 6455A. Rate of fire in the Helen's higher. That's funny. Optimism. I love the fact that it's called optimism. What do you want?
People need to do less hiding and more fighting. You're setting quite the example. Don't think we could have taken back Fall's End without everything you've been doing. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed.
Don't worry, I'll go get it.
You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
I think you're right.
You gave us our lives again.
Hey, you, in the kitchen. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Fall's End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
You're the one who killed John C.
Yes, I am.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
Predator, prey. We're all connected to a primal world.
John deserved worse. Thanks for taking him out.
Fall's End is free, but Eden's Gate stole most of the town's food. Gotta hand it over the... Gotta hand it to that bastard John, made a brilliant tactical move. Without proper nutrition, we won't have the energy to fight. Sounds like an afterthought until you feel the pain of hunger. Adrenaline can only fill you for so long. I'm sure I can scavenge some scraps and provide something of substance for a little while, but there's a difference between being full and being sated. It's psychological. I need to bring back the testy festy. It's the only way. Alright. Testy festy.
Shit.
God is hearing your prayers. I need your help again.
What?
Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
I mean, you do got a point there.
We'll rebuild.
All right. There you are.
We're waiting a long time for this.
Good to have you aboard, Grace.
All right. Map. So I gotta go take out this thing. Fast travel? I can't fast travel there. I can fast travel to the doctor. Let's do that. I thought like the trailer park. I'm like, where was this? Then I remember. That's right. It's with that dude where I got his truck from. Ta-da! Alright.
Look out, Deputy. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
Open this door and release them!
You, Nick.
You fucker.
That was a close shave. Not y'all are still alive.
We gotta try and help him.
Hey, it'll take more than that to kill me.
Take his response. Take him back.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
An order of steak.
More from the back.
You got it.
What's next?
dead.
Target.
Coming, I'm coming. Find a hole! I got him.
Don't let them take me.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
On me. Whoa, 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 hey.
Nice shot.
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
Come on, get me up. Did he just? Did she get me back up and then he's not knocking me back down? Hurry up, hurry up!
Damn! Don't stop coming!
Give me something else to do! TV went out. Hold on. There we go.
What else you got in mind?
Just run. Just run. Well, get him. That's why you're here. Thank you.
Don't let them take me.
You come on, over here.
You all right? Put him down. We got you.
Leave right here. We'll take care of the rest.
Great job. We need you back out here. Don't let the baggies get through.
I'm on my way. Final. That's it.
Turn in the other cheek. That is the righteous path. Great job, deputy. We've shown that we can open our arms and embrace those who have been led astray. And there will be others.
Well, of course.
You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
I'll agree with that. Oh, when he died? That happened. Anyway, perks. I got 7 points. Oh, it's not bad. Some stuff with the shotgun sound.
Any port in the storm.
To do special delivery, and that'll be the last thing we're doing today. Another airplane? Oh. That sounds like an emergency. I'm gonna read the paper first. Oh, yep.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, what the hell's going on, kid?
Where the fuck have you been? Grant. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr. is not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car. Oh, okay.
Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy, your driver.
Let's go!
Deputy, your driver.
Oh,
man. Good luck flying with that hand.
Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow, geez, get my hand. What the fuck is that?
What?
Pigs! Watch the pigs! Hang a left!
Here! Some of the goddamn pigs!
I'm not trying to kill them!
Go right! You got this, honey! You're doing great!
These are things now.
Like, am I being a good partner here? I want to be supported.
Oh, goodness. Be quiet.
Easy, Deputy. Slow and steady wins the race.
Oh. Not in this case.
Slow and steady means I give birth right here in this car, and you're dealing with the mess.
Ah! You hurt the lady. Pedal to the metal.
That freaked them out enough. I'm like, all right, never mind. No, no, slow and steady wins the race. Just go. Thank you.
No!
The markers wasn't showing up. It wasn't my fault.
No! Oh, no. Hang tight,
you. Who is putting this stuff here?
Right?
What's going on? This makes no sense.
Oh, you know what? I think it's a full moon. That explains you.
What the hell does a full moon have to do with this?
Just take a left at the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead.
I like how at moments she's like breaking the fourth wall. Like, how does this make any sense?
All right, Deputy. The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some piggies there, so be careful.
Make a choice. Go!
Through those trees.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
He's afraid of her hand.
Let's get you home.
That's hilarious. He's like, no, don't grab my hand again. Not after what happened last time. Okay, I heard something here. Somber music all of a sudden. Oh god damn, you scared the crap out of me.
The night's better for consumers.
Hello? Can I get that?
For the doc or the midwife lady. I was talking to a buddy of mine, Zip Kupka. He said that the CDC or the CIA, they make a pill that my wife can take that makes sure that our baby comes out a boy.
What I wouldn't give to
do you know anything about that?
If
you do,
right,
can you call me back?
Nope, didn't work. Patient Zip Zupka. Blockage caused by foreign objects. Treatment, removal of foreign objects from lower. What? Small rolled American flag. Okay. Number two, small Lady Liberty Statue of Liberty action figure, limited, small rolled copy of the U.S. Constitution. All items were removed and returned to Mr. Kupka. Approved treatment? No. Patient will be billed. Freaking Zip, dude. What the hell is wrong with him? Hey, I like your car. Come back here. Anyway. Is this where the Widowmaker's at? I mean, I guess I'm right here. Might as well. I guess I'll do that. Oh, I was gonna call it. But, I mean, if I'm, like, right here, then I might as well do it. And then all that leaves is a freaking moose. Ooh, I should probably get Nick. Oh, I still can't come in for another 8 minutes. Oh, it's this place. Well,
is our mission to embrace the world?
Let's get some bait. Oh, I don't have bait.
Yes,
God damn it.
I will be saved to say yes.
Are you position? Can't do anything for me.
I'm guessing it's in here, but I already unlocked this area. What? I already unlocked it. Why do I have to freaking pick lock it again?
Change in position.
All right, Para, let's go. We got some heart going on. Barracuda, right?
Holy shit, you did it! You took back the Widowmaker! Cult's gonna throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats.
Hell yeah!
They put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
What was it, Magic Word? I don't remember. Oh, Barracuda, yeah, it's Barracuda. No, this is the Widowmaker! Ran through the roadblock. I haven't heard Arden in a while. Well, they're not gonna be in Far Cry 6. Coming around. Okay, good. Take the road. Sorry. The dog. I think he lived.
Hey there, Roach.
Hey.
Ride's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Nice.
Falls in.
The Widowmaker.
I hated it. I ain't much for celebrations.
All right, and with that, I end tonight's session. Thanks for people that popped in, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.